Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're up above the Tennis Warehouse retail store right now on the balcony enjoying some beautiful weather. First up, I'd like to look at the Roger Federer calendar. This is the 09 calendar. And this one, it's got a real emphasis on the images of Federer. It's got a variety of images of both on the court and off the court. And just a little bit of date information at the bottom. So, you know, if you're a Federer fan, the good thing about this calendar is it's mostly about Federer, you know, and that guy really is very graceful on the court and just is such a dynamic athlete. So kind of a lot of his 08 season and some junior stuff in here highlighted, and it's a really nice calendar for the Federer fan. Next up, we're going to look at a racquet. This is a Prince 03 Speedport Red. And this isn't a new racquet. It's a racquet that's been around a while, and we've reviewed this racquet, but it's on sale right now, and we have such a killer deal on this racquet. It's $129, and it's a dynamite stick for an intermediate player. Add some weight, it's going to be a good racket for an advanced level player as well. And it has a nice open string pattern, so it grabs the ball, spits it out with plenty of spin, and you know, really comes through the contact zone nicely. We got a great review on this one, so for more information, you know, check out our website, and that's available at a killer deal right now. Next up, we're going to look at a brand new racket, and this one is from Head. This is the Crossbow 4, and it features their crossbow technology. So this bridge right here moves independently from the rest of the frame. So when you hit the ball, goes on the strings, it's going to load up the crossbow, and then as the ball is released, it flexes back, gives you more power on your shot. And it's a very comfortable racket, ton of power, very maneuverable. And if you've liked the Liquid Metal 4 or the Flex Point 4, this is definitely a racket you should get out and spend some demo time with. And it's also, you know, a really nice racket for the intermediate player looking for something really nice, maneuverable, and offers some good pop. Okay, let's have a look at some apparel now. We're going to look at some apparel from Fila. This is their new Baseline collection. I have Spencer right here. Spencer's in the Baseline crew. A really nice blue to this garment, and a nice contrasting accent colors across the chest, and has the FBox logo in the front. As you can see, we've matched this with the Baseline pocket. Has nice Baseline short, has nice large pockets for ball storage. Color accent down the side right there, FBox logo, and if you could give us a turnaround, Spence, we can look at the back. It's a really nice, clean look at the back, and I love the pattern, which is on the upper half of the, around the shoulder blades right there, this garment. Thanks, Spence. Okay, next up, we're gonna look at a polo, a bit more of a classic look. This is the striped polo. Again, it has that nice graphic stripe down the sides. It's also carried, that feature's also carried onto the sleeves, and we see the FBox logo on the sleeve. This one has a three-button placket with a ribbed collar. And again, we've paired this with the Asenza Clay short. This is a fairly short short. It's a 5-inch short. It's got the large FBox logo right there. It's got nice large pockets for ball storage. And you know, great if you like that real classic kind of look on the court. Thanks, Jace. And the last item we're gonna look at from this group is the Baseline warm-up. And this comes, this jacket's got a full zip entry at the front, FBox logo at the chest, and then some nice contrasting striping down the side. And Matty G is wearing this one. If you could turn around for us, we'll have a look at the back. And again, it's just got some nice accents to the cut of the garment. Again, the stripes down the side, and then turn around once again for us. We have on the pant, zippered pockets on the pant and the jacket. So it's got zippered entry at the bottom. We have cuffs on the jacket right there, and an FBox logo to round that up. That's a quick look at the products we have this week. Thanks for joining us. Check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.